Sorry, we didn't see that jump. Yeah, she turned her shoulder away.
Ellie.
Come on.
I'm seeing it, what you're seeing, yeah.
Come on. It's really hard when you're doing that. That's why when I practice with my dogs, I video myself. Because when you're doing it, you don't, you're like, I did what?
Nice.
That's good.
But she was on top of the jump, and like with Barbara, you didn't want your dog to be fast.
So it hesitates.
If you're right there, you can get that jump.
Over.
Good. Look at you rewarding when I said to reward. Well, I didn't tell you guys to do it. I told her to do it.
Got
okay,
it.
My friend, you're doing a really nice job, and her rate of reinforcement is a model for you guys. I didn't tell you to do that, I told her to. The reason you didn't get this jump is because you went radio silence. Not that I want you to be a chatterbox, but know that once she comes over that jump, you're not moving fast enough. Part of it is you're running with your hands stretched out. Nobody can run with their hands stretched out. You gotta pull your arms up and run. But you're doing this, which makes you weight shift. But anyway, you should tell her, take that jump, the red jump right there.
This one.
Instead, you were just sort of running with all your weight shifted backwards, looking at nothing. Hold on to your dog for a second, I'll show you. The rest of it, can I just say, was fantastic. Wait, look at me.
Okay.
Right here, you did what you should have done there. Said, she landed and you said tunnel. And she goes, oh, okay, I know it's coming. But here, you were all right. That's how I run too. I do the same thing, we both have bad knees. Instead, you're like, oh shit, I can't get there. You need to go jump till she takes it, right? And keep moving. Right? Just like you go, I'm never gonna get to that tunnel in time. I need to tell her. Tell her to go to her jump. The rest of it, freaking gorgeous. So start there and get that jump. I promise not to torture you this week.
Are you aware? She's saying ticket.
Jump!
Oh, she's saying ticket.
Jump!
Are you?
Tunnel!
Yes! That's what I've been paying $12 an hour for. That was great. I am so full of happiness in my heart for you.
Do I do it again or?
No, you're done.
We're done.